Power Nailing into Steel 101. Take it away, Kris.
Hey guys, how you doing? We're installing top plates today. We're mounting up to a steel beam, I-beam that's on top. This is what we're gonna attach our framing to, and we're gonna fill in these sections that are going from brick column to brick column. So here we go, I'm gonna pop one in right now.
Okay, where are we going? Over here?
Go right here in the corner.
Okay, thanks.